Angels in the Outfield is a 1951 comedy film. It's about a short story written by Richard Conlon and stars Paul Douglas and Janet Leigh. The film was made on a budget of just over $1 million and took in $1.6 million at the box office.